Ayan guys, good morning. So ito guys, ang gagawin namin is susuplayan ko si Alicia kasi sa dami ng buhok niya sa loob ng office guys, sobrang dumi. Dirty, dirty, dirty tingnan talaga guys. Hindi talaga siya magandang tingnan. So mag-lie down ikaw anak. Ayan. As you can see guys. She is not feeling well na guys. She got so much ano sa yung sinusitis niya, hindi na maano, hindi na siya makarinig. Ayan. So kahit anong gawing ingay, hindi na niya ano, hindi na niya alam. So kailangan ko siyang suklayan or else yung buhok niya is nandun sa office guys. It's everywhere. So ang dumi-dumi tingnan nandun sa chair ko. Yan. Ano na to eh. Mga 10 comb na yan na ganyan. Kapal ng buhok niya guys. Ayan na. Right there. Diyan ka sa ano. Saka. You stay in the camera, okay? Can you say hi to them, Alice? You say hi. Hi guys. I'm here. My mom is trying to clean me up. I'm dirty. Can you tell them? Can you tell them how dirty you are? As you can see guys, may ano na siya, may tumor na siya dyan sa may liig niya. So, she's, how old are you, Baba? You're 20 years old, huh? You're 20 years old. Kaya hindi na siya pwedeng pumasok dun sa may sala guys, kasi si daddy is allergic sa cat. Yung hair niya kasi is too much. So, nandun maiiwan yung buhok niya pag umupo siya dun sa mga couch. So, hindi pwedeng nandun siya. Kaya dito lang talaga siya sa office, which is doon siya sa chair ko umuupo. So, yung chair ko yung kawawa. Na? So, ayan. Dami niyang buhok. So instead na doon sa office siya naghuhulugan, so tinatanggal ko na lang. Sarap na niyang bigyan ng ano eh, ng salap na niyang paliguan eh. Pero natakot akong paliguan siya ngayon. Baka kasi kumawala. Baka sa mukha ko siya eh. Magagalit ako, Diyos ko. Ayan. Akala niya naglalaro ako. I'm not playing with you. I'm trying to clean you up, Baba. Yan. So itong ganitong ano brush yung ginagamit ko guys. Mas working siya kaysa dun sa soft na ano, hindi tapos mabilis lang siyang linisan. So ayan. Kasi pwedeng hindi sila papasukin sa loob ngayon kasi sobrang init. Kawawa. I'm not playing. Be careful with your hand, Baba. You got very big hands. You will hurt your mommy bad. Okay? Ayan. So, ito yung magiging banding namin. Alam nyo guys, siya pa yung nauuna. Pag nakita niya kung papunta na ako sa office, sa ano yan eh, sa sahig siya naghihiga. Pag nakita niya akong I'm coming, talagang magra-run yan siya sa chair ko. Mauna siyang umupo. Ang hirap kasi malaki siya eh. Hindi na ako magkasya halos. Siya na yung ano, 90% na nakagumamit sa ano. Babe, I need to look at your tummy so then I can brush it. Come on. Can you show me your tummy? Can you show me your tummy? It's so humid, anak. Not good here. It's not good out here. It's so humid. Sobrang mainit guys. Kahit ano, parang medyo parang uulan. Yung humidity guys, grabe. Mainit. Still mainit. Well, we need to hurry nanak so then we can get in. It's too hot out here. Do you want a bath? Maybe you want a bath, huh? Maybe I can give you a bath. And then you will be clean and fresh. What do you think? Huh? What do you think? Do you want a bath? It will be fresh. What is that? What is that? Seems like our truck is running. Our truck is not good. Ayan, so dami niya buhok, guys. So, ano lang yan? Ano na to? Yung mga kunti pa, kunti-kunti na lang to. Yung kanina, grabe. Mas grabe talaga yun, guys. So, yan yung, kung hindi ko siya susuklayan, guys, or i-groom, dun yan sa loob ng office magtatanggalan. So, it's not nice. It's so dirty. Baby, can you lie down, baby? Lie down. Lie down so then mommy can brush your hair. No. Masakit ba? Is it painful? Is it painful? Yeah, lie down. Lie down because it's easier. It's easier for me to brush your hair if you lie down. Ayan. Is that helpful? Maybe you should take out this necklace. You should take this out. Lay down so then I can get your tummy. Be lay down. What is that noise? done for now. So I will do it tomorrow again. Now it's better. Ayan guys, it's too much hair right there. That's the hair. Yeah. So medyo nag-ano na yung hair niya. Konti-konti. Tapos iba-brush ko na naman siya ulit tomorrow. Ayan o. Kasi kailangan pa itong matanggal itong iba na ito eh. Baka mag, ayan o. Nag-ano na siya eh. Ayaw na niya. Siguro masakit. So we need to stop right now. Continue tomorrow. Ayan. Bye guys. Can you say bye to them? Okay, bye bye. Okay, bye bye.